Aloha, it's Friday, August 24th. Hurricane Lane has been downgraded to a Category 1 hurricane. Just heard that on the 2 o'clock update from the weather folks in Hawaii. And as you can see, we've got some blustery winds. Every once in a while, they come through, and they do seem to be increasing. I was down at the beach earlier today, and it was quite windy down there. And again, Hurricane Lane is a long ways away from here, about 300 miles. The hurricane itself has definitely lost its round, circular, classic shape. And now we're just looking to see how much rain we get out of the tropical storm once it decides to head to the west and just become a depression. So it looks like for the most part we've dodged a bullet, unless there's some massive amounts of rainfall, which are always possible. Don't want to say we're out of the woods yet, but everything's looking pretty good, and definitely rode it out here on Kaua'i very well. I have to say, the government, the papers, the news, everybody has been really on it. We know what we're doing here when it comes to hurricanes. So I just want to thank everybody for that.